I'm not one for the dating material, but this did really happen. Long ago, I was on a date, and I was sick. I had a stomach virus, and I didn't know I had it. I'm on a date with this guy. We're sitting there. It's like time to order, and I'm like, I have to go to the bathroom. And I went to the bathroom just to pee, and I sneezed, and I don't know what it was. It was a very intense sneeze, and I shit my pants. Not a lot. Not like if it was a baby's diaper, it smelled like a frozen yogurt sample. Like that much. But enough that you're like, that's weird. That's weird. And I just kept thinking, like, I'm dying, what's going on? And then I'm like, well, I better clean up, I better get back out there. Like, it's just like, you know those stories you hear about a mother whose child is pinned under a car and she has superhuman strength, she just lifts up the car? Like, it was like one of those, like, I just knew how to get everything ready and fixed and clean. It was just like an instinct. And so then I started to come out of the bathroom, I'm like, it's fine, I'll deal with it tomorrow. And then I'm like, oh my God, I've been in there a long time. And now I'm afraid he thinks I was taking a dump, you know? Because, like, if I am on a date with someone, I go to the bathroom and there's a line, but they can't see that there's a line. I have to keep running back going, not shitting, there's a line. Just, there's a line. I'm not taking a dump during dinner. So I get back to the table. I'm like, what am I going to say? What am I going to say if he asks? What am I going to say? And then he was like, where were you? And I just lost it. And I'm like, I shit my pants. And he was like, what? And he was seriously like doing like a gap. And I'm like, don't overreact. It's not like I took a New York Times and was like, this will be a while. You want to get an appetizer. It was an accident. I said, what happened in there was an accident. And the way I told you about it was adorable and quirky and honest. And he was like, well, I think this date is over. And I go, oh, it is? Oh, sorry, I'm not some Playboy bunny with big tits that, you know, doesn't shit her pants every once in a while. I guess I'm just a hopeless romantic. I thought, like, if you're honest about that stuff, it could work out, and it could be like Dharma and Greg, or like a sitcom like that. Like, he's an uptight lawyer. She shits her pants, you know? Anyway, all right, thanks, guys, for coming out. You've been so great.
Sorry about Jennifer, she's a little weird.